was a good one. It was an exciting one. The fans were great, so it feels good to like move on to Final Four now. They brought a lot more than last night, which is great for them. They can finish on a high note. You know what? It wasn't perfect at all, and neither was last night, but I think it's good that we continue to push through that feeling and pull out with the win again.
You can ask their coach. I'm not sure I've seen on video them play that well. So that's a real testament to them. And if you look, a number of their players, I think, their whole team played their heart out, but six in the middle did a great job. All their players, but number 12, you just see Leah Pagamenko. I mean, she didn't want this to be her last match, and she brought a lot. So we definitely bent there. I mean, they were out playing us the fourth set. And but I give our players a lot of credit for hanging in, maybe like for a lot of that not our A game, and then hang in there and do enough. It's a very good sign for a team.